Posiciones, por favor.
Politicians, music, stars.
We'll create prosperity.
This is coal. Don't be afraid. Don't be scared.
The treasurer knows the rule on props.
It's coal.
Hang on, what? Continuing to burn coal won't hurt us? What about the immense amounts of carbon emissions that are warming our atmosphere? What about the bleaching of the Great Barrier Reef, next to which our government is building one of the biggest coal mines in the world? I could go on and on, but I think we all know the facts. And polls show that the majority of Australians actually do care about the planet, and I am no exception. So I decided to write a song called Oh Coal, and Pablo and I spent our 3-year anniversary brainstorming ideas for the music video instead of having that romantic dinner. Then we went to a meetup event run by the Filmmakers Club, where we met Geordie, Visa and Claudia, who jumped on board the project. Tess, the director, was recruited through an acquaintance, and I called on Farah from the searching shoot to do hair and makeup. Patrick is a friend and comedian who is clearly made to be the politician. We also needed a ton of extras, so we asked all our friends and advertised through the Filmmakers Network and Facebook. There are heaps of other details I could include, like managing to track down 2 big Australian flags in Barcelona, hand-making 15 signs and spray-painting some massive potatoes the night before the shoot. But I'll leave those for another day.
And we won't halt till you're gone. But it's all part of
sorry. Do you want to pick this thing out?
Yes.
Yeah.
We oh, oh. The jury came back long ago.
La patata. Es un boniato. The
scum has been done.
No cloud ahead, but there isn't that shot. Why 2 miles?
Politician's epiphany, we needed to find another location that we could turn into dystopia, and Visa suggested San Adrià de Besos because of its iconic old coal power station, as well as some already pretty dystopian features. Apart from these cute cats. Then in post-production, Pablo and Adrian from Add to Be Creative played around with the skies to give it an even more gloomy aura.
Vale?
Sí.
Last thing. We need 200 people.
I don't know what I'm doing, so you can talk to me and tell me when to do the actual thing. Hold it like a sign and then bring it around.
Thanks for your attention, and don't forget to watch the actual video if you haven't yet, and to subscribe to my YouTube channel.